Here we are, on the plane, getting it ready outside for the journey to Cal. Someone is very excited. Got some weather we gotta get through.
It's just clearing up now, so we're ready to roll basically. We managed to fit everything in the plane, just. And Dave's gonna join us. He'll catch us later.
All right, getting ready. Everything, so he's excited.
Very excited. We loaded to the rafters here. We weighed everything. We bang on the maximum takeoff weight, 600 kilos. So we'll warm it up. Even have luggage here, like 3 feet. She's not in the way. That's all right. Yeah. So we'll start her up. Brakes. Fuel open. Choke out. Master. Mag. Clear prop. Baby. The weather's warming up. Clouds is, look at that, pretty, eh? Really pretty. We're gonna have breakfast.
Yeah, some eggies.
Some eggy.
Yes.
workers. And look at that beauty. Pretty hot here today. Seriously hot. It's probably over like 35, I guess. It's up there for sure. It's a little bit dusty. So there we got the old and the new.
No, that's right. These guys did a bit of flying around in Africa.
Oh yeah, okay, nice. Yeah, yeah, great trip.
Yeah, awesome. Flying. When was that? 2 days ago.
That was fair enough.
Okay.
Here we go, Derek.
No, this is Jenga.
Yeah. Everybody's a winner.
There we go. Zulu braai is being used for the first time.
Well, I haven't cooked anything yet.
Yeah, oh, but you've got the fire going. Graham and Will. Motorbikes, cars.
A Sophie.
Sophie's busy there with a squirrel hood. And there's Robert. And then he has Robert's fire.
Robert's fire run for his money.
There you go.
ST1100
Honda.
Got
bike.
Here
it is. Right. No. Yes. Yep. Flarkies
on the Zulu Braai.
So you, and the ninja
of the ladies, she would have bet you went laying over like that.
Yeah, not hard enough space for everything.
If you do it for too long.
Yeah.
Those STs are beautiful.
Round two.
Those are too, too many.
Yeah, yeah, very.
Do you guys mind if we...
There's a camp last night. Lovely. Lovely morning. We slept well. And we don't know what happened to Dave. I think he went to took his swag somewhere else. That guy slept there as well. Been good. Dust gone. It was a good weekend.
Yeah.
Pretty weekend. Yeah, but tired. We flew 6.6 hours.